Hi everybody, today we're going to learn Hoobastank song, The Reason.
First, as usual, let's see the chords in a very easy and common way. If you want to play the song, you can play only the chords like this, that way, without hearing the melody. It would work anyway. Chords are very easy, and you have to stay over each of them 2 bar, okay? And you have to play the quaver that way, rhythmically. You stay all along playing the quaver like this, okay? So it starts with an E. So it goes 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and C sharp minor. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and so let's see the melody, only the melody without the bass. This is the first part. The melody, this part of the melody is to be played with the E and the UE, okay? So it goes. Okay. You can notice that we are up. We're not on the time. This is for the E. If you want to play the melody with the bass, you have to play once the bass, once the notes of the melody, and start, obviously, to start the melody on the time. Because you add a note, another E here, but quickly from the second note we're not anymore on the time, we're up. Then let's go to our C sharp minor. The C, you play let's see first the melody of the C. For obvious reason that after that we're gonna play the bass with the ring finger, we have to play the melody with this finger and the pinky. Okay, the melody is the notes are C sharp, D sharp, E, D C sharp, D sharp, E, if you prefer so. But you can, it will be impossible. You have to play this string. B C sharp, D sharp, E, B C sharp, D sharp. Okay? And if you want to play the bass with the melody, it goes like this. Once the bass, once the melody. Okay? Let's see now the A. The A, you have to play the same thing in the melody. You only change the bass and it changes everything of what we hear. We hear we have a different perception of what we hear, but actually you kind of playing exactly the same, only the bass change. So you go same thing but with this bass. Another B. Be careful to the sensation we have to have when you play that. We have the sensation you play up. You don't play on the time. Okay, so with the bass it goes